Are you ready to get so freaking organized?
So that's what I'm doing today. So behind me, I've got my Lolita closet and my partner's like sports stuff closet, but I'm fully taking it over. So time to move his stuff out, some of my old stuff into storage, and make room for the Brando. Time to put on some sweet music and start getting into the groove.
Hello, fellow Litas. Full disclosure, this was not the video I had really intended to give you this week. I had meant to give you this video in a different form back in January. This was supposed to be a Marie Kondo, does it spark joy segment of a closet cleaning and wardrobe tour video, but January has already passed. And frankly, I'm not feeling very motivated to do a proper wardrobe tour. In any case, I hope you enjoyed this little glimpse into my wardrobe. This is by no means everything, as the things that I wear outside of Lolita and have been mixed into my everyday wardrobe are kept in my other closet in my bedroom, and a lot of my shoes and accessories are also kept outside of the closet. But I'm working on it. This is the very first phase of my deep dive into Lolita closet organization. I hope you find it helpful, and if you see any dresses, petticoats, blouses, you name it, you see anything you want to know more info about, just drop a comment below and I will put it on my list of videos to make for the future. And of course, this wouldn't be a closet cleaning without some plug for my Lace Market account. So please check the description for a link to my Lace Market profile. I have lots of things that I'm going to be putting up for sale in the next couple of days. So if you see anything that I said is for sale in this video that sparks interest and would spark joy in your wardrobe, send me a message. I'd love to work out a deal with you. I just want everything to go to a great home. So if you're plus size Lolita like me, or Swolita, please check it out. Thanks so much for watching. And like, share, subscribe, and all that. You know what to do. Anyway, thanks very much. Bye.